Good morning, girls and boys. How is everybody this morning? I hope you're all keeping busy during the lockdown and practicing your English. Me, I'm in the jungle. You can see I'm wearing my safari hat and I've got on my leopard shirt. I'm getting ready to see lots of animals. What are you wearing this morning? So, I'm not really in the jungle. It's actually my backyard. I'm on lockdown like you are, but I can use my imagination. Let's listen. What is that? That's right. It's a frog. Are you afraid of a frog? No, I'm not afraid of a frog. Let's go. Let's see some more animals and make believe that I'm walking in the jungle with you. Do you want to come with me? All right, do you remember our song? Walking in the jungle, walking in the jungle. We're not afraid, we're not afraid. Step. Two steps, three steps, four. One step, two steps, three steps back. Listen. What do you hear? What is that? It's getting closer and closer. Oh, there it is. I'll give you a clue. It's black and white and looks a little bit like a horse. And its name starts with the last letter of the alphabet. That's right. Zebra. Zebra. How about we stomp through the jungle? Stomping in the jungle, stomping in the jungle. We're not afraid, we're not afraid. Stomping in the jungle, stomping in the jungle. We're not afraid, we're not afraid. Stop. One step, two steps, three steps forward. One step, two steps, three steps back. Listen. I hear something very big coming my way. Oh, here they come, my favorite. Can you guess what animal they are? That's right. It's the elephant. Are you afraid of an elephant? No, me neither. I'm not afraid. I would try skipping. Skipping in the jungle, skipping in the jungle. We're not afraid, we're not afraid. Skipping in the jungle, skipping in the jungle. We're not afraid, we're not afraid. Stop. One step, two steps, three steps forward. Let's go back. One step, two steps, three steps back. Listen. Let's listen. Now that animal makes the strangest sound. It's very, very tall. Can you guess what it could be? That's right. Oop, it's not an elephant. It's a giraffe. Are you afraid of a giraffe? No, we're not afraid of a giraffe. So now we've come to a river, and I think we're going to have to swim. So let's try it. Swimming in the river, swimming in the river. We're not afraid. We're not. Uh-oh. What could that sound be? But I think you better swim really fast. Swimming in the river, swimming in the river. We are afraid, we are afraid. Peasant. Finally on the shore. What could that sound be? Does anybody know? An animal that lives in the African rivers. That's right. It's the crocodile. Oh, let's get out of here. It sounds like there's a party going on. Do you remember what animal that is? That's right. It's a hyena. It sounds like they're laughing. And do you remember what hyenas eat? That's right. They eat dead things. Yucky. Odd. How about we go running? Running in the jungle, running in the jungle. We're not afraid, we're not afraid. Running in the jungle, running in the jungle. We're not afraid, we're not afraid. Stop. One step, two steps, three steps forward. One step, two steps, three steps back. Let's listen. What is it? It sounds like a little kitten. Let me look a little bit closer. I'll give you a clue. It's the fastest animal in the whole wide world. That's right. It's a cheetah. The cheetah is the only big cat that doesn't roar. Rawr. He can't. He just has these little kitten sounds. Oh, wow. What was that? That sounds scary. Oh, wow. Do you know what that is? You're right. It's a lion. And it sounds like it's getting closer. I'm going to run out of here. Bye, everybody. Have a good day.